Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Elegant Corner. In this video, we'll discuss what are the few aspects which we need to review now as a mandatory things in the end of this 2020. As we the people fed up with this COVID in this 2020, but we are also gifted with a few aspects. We'll start with our family. It was gifted with the time to spend with our family members, which we have not have done in the previous years with the busy schedules and all. In this COVID pandemic situation, we have had a memorable moment with our family. We are together with our family. We have seen the bonding in between the people in the family members. And next, moving on to the thing, this 2020 made us to learn about the value of life. We the people kept the barriers of rich and poor, but this nature and this COVID taken away the barriers of rich and poor. It was balanced everything. Like whether it may be rich or poor, it, for the COVID, it is equal. And the next thing is, it was incorporated few important aspects in our life, like making some basic things, like basic exercises, like importance of vitamin D, like food practices, mainly food practices, homely food, making old Indian traditions into our food, incorporating into our general life and practicing now and in the future also. We are incorporated the things, and we need to thank the people who were served us in the pandemic situations in 2020, like the first people, like medical team, like hospital doctors, medical team, pharmacists, everyone who has served us, like after that, like police, NGOs and municipal people who have served us. We need to thank them. And other thing is, it has proved that the old is gold. Like the old traditions are evergreen traditions in our India. It was proved. And also we need to feel regret and we need to feel sorry for the people who have lost their life in this COVID. And at the end of this 2020, I am wishing you all the people to have a fantastic 2021 and wishing you an advance Happy New Year 2021. Signing off, your Sai.